And what's up, you guys? It's your boy, SF Bay Area Sports Talk. And the San Francisco Giants have defeated the Seattle Mariners 8-4 in this spring training game. And the Giants improved to 8-7 in the Cactus League. Now, veteran right-hander Jeff Samardzija, the Shark as we know him, made his third spring start, and he absolutely dealt out there. Looked terrific. Everything was working really crisp. He pitched into the fourth inning, going 3 2/3 innings. He did give up one earned run, gave up two hits, two walks, but did have four strikeouts in the game. And I'm expecting a big season coming from Jeff Samardzija this year. And as we've discussed in prior videos, a big part of the Giants' success will be it'll be dependent upon how the veterans in the rotation do. So great to see Jeff Samardzija out there. And another great story in this game, you guys, the offense had another great day at the plate after busting out for 18 hits and 4 home runs in the game yesterday. The offense does it again, scoring 8 runs in today's game, banging out 10 hits in the game. But the big story of this game was the performance put on by Daren Ruf, middle infielder, who also can play some outfield. He is a very versatile player. He's 33 years old, and he is making a case to make this 26-man roster, having a fabulous performance today, you guys, going 3-for-3, scoring 2 runs in the game and knocking 3 doubles. And now that puts his batting average up to .455 on the spring now. And in the game yesterday, he went 3-for-3. He also hit 2 home runs as well. So man, I am just absolutely loving what we're seeing from Daren Ruf. He's tearing the cover out of the baseball. And yeah, I mean, at this point, I think you really have to seriously consider he is going to make this roster. And, you know, huge credit to him because he went over to South Korea and played the last 3 years there. So Daren Ruf has not seen time in the majors since 2016. He worked on some adjustments with his swing, had some great success over there, and now he's making a name in the States. So let's hope he can keep that. And another dominating performance from Hunter Pence today, you guys. The veteran right fielder, love to see him back in a Giants uniform. He is having so much fun out there, and he is just playing to the best of his abilities, and it's just great, man. He made some adjustments with his swing, and it is paying big-time dividends. He had the breakout year last year with the Texas Rangers in 86 games, knocking 18 home runs and 56 RBIs, I believe it was. And so Pence, I'm expecting a big year coming from him. He went 2-for-3 in today's game. And what was most impressive is that he hit a home run on a high fastball. So that is one of the question marks that we had been wondering is, you know, a lot of pitchers would try to go with a high fastball, and Pence, you know, sometimes he wouldn't be able to catch up to it, but he is showing he can catch up to that pitch. And if you make a mistake up in the zone on a breaking ball, Pence is especially good with breaking pitches and off-speed pitches, squaring up those types of pitches. So, man, this is going to be absolutely huge. And that is what he did today, squaring up a high fastball and hitting it out of the ballpark for a big league home run. He scored 2 runs overall in the game and also would add a nice RBI double, squaring up a ball right down the left field line. So yeah, Pence hitting .364. We are going to be seeing him in a platoon situation in left field with the spark plug from last season, Alex Dickerson. Now, also another big-time veteran as Buster Posey. He continues to have a dominating spring. He went 2-for-3 in this one, you guys, knocking a nice RBI, and he is now hitting .450 on the spring. He has also shown some big-time power, hitting some home runs, and that is what we love to see from Posey. As we know, he is coming back from hip surgery. So last year, he still didn't look himself out there, and, you know, it showed in his power numbers. I believe he had 6 home runs. So, you know, this is something that I'm extremely excited about for this season. I think Posey is going to have a breakout season. He's fully healthy. He's going to be driving the ball, going gap to gap, nice doubles, extra bases, knocking in home runs and RBI. So, you know, that is really exciting to see. And that just continues a nice dominating spring for a lot of big-time Giants veterans. You know, that's another inaugural part of the success for the Giants in 2020 is going to be those veterans in the lineup. You know, the Buster Posey's, the Brandon Belts, and the Brandon Crawford. And Bell, he's hitting over 300 in the spring. And Crawford, he is hitting over 400 in the spring. So, man, I am loving what we're seeing. So many players doing well in camp, from the veterans to the young guys. A lot of players making a name for themselves. And Evan Longoria, who is likely going to be the starting third baseman, he went 1-for-2 and picked up a nice RBI single in this one. He is now hitting .227 on the spring. So Longoria is up in his average. Another very impressive home run in this game from Giants power hitting outfielder Jalen Davis. The 25-year-old showed a demonstration of that power going to the opposite field and driving a baseball. So, wow, very impressive, you guys. Davis going 1-for-3 in the game. He showed last season in AAA he has the capability to hit over 30-plus home runs. And so this is a big-time player that we are watching, and hopefully we can see a breakout season this year. But if what we have seen so far in spring is any indicator of what's to come in the regular season, I'm expecting big-time contributions from Jalen Davis. Very fun, exciting player. Now, another young player who is trying to make a name for himself and make this roster, still very young, is Drew Robinson. He is 27 years old. He is a utility player. The Giants have played him in the infield, and he is an outfielder. In today's game, he saw some action at second base, and he looked terrific out there. He made a big defensive stop in the game, and also he picked up a nice RBI double, driving the baseball. And he is now hitting .286 on the spring. So yeah, he definitely is in competition for a backup outfield position or potentially a backup infield position. But you know, with Daren Ruf, as I mentioned earlier, becoming a clear favorite to make this roster, I definitely think that's going to put... it's going to definitely make it a lot tougher for some of these other names on the roster to make the 26-man roster. But again, also it will dictate some of the young guys, you know, do they still have minor league options? Because if they do, the Giants can afford to send him to AAA and then call them up later in the season. And so with that being said, guys, now let's look ahead to the future, to the San Francisco Giants next spring training game. They're going to be taking on the split squad Cleveland Indians tomorrow afternoon, a 1:05 p.m. start. So the Giants will look to continue their hot spring. And now we are getting closer and closer to the start of the season. As we know, the season is going to be starting Thursday, March 26th against the hated Dodgers. You guys cannot wait, man. The countdown is on. And so I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. And if you made it all the way through to the end of this video, then be sure to smash up that thumbs up button and smash that subscriber button and smash the bell button if you have not done so already. If you would like to be notified when brand new San Francisco Giants post-game recaps will be coming to you guys live after every Giants spring training game and every Giants regular season game. And let me know down in the comment section, Giants fans out there, chime in. What are your thoughts on the season? Who are you most excited to see this year? And I'd love to hear your guys' insights and perspectives. And I want to take this time to thank each and every one of you guys for watching my videos. I appreciate you guys absolutely so much. It means the world to me to interact with you in the comment section. So as always, until next time, I will see you guys again. Thank you so much for watching and have a great day.